you can see what you don't have in your collection. It makes it so much easier than using a PDF. So let's get started, shall we? Currently, I'm sitting at 2,403 comics. Let's see how many I'll have by the end of this inventory. So, let's click Add Comics, Add Series, Enter Title. First up, we have Moon Knight. Issue number 8. This is new. This doesn't usually pop up. It must be an update. I am not too interested in this right now. Especially since I'm not really collecting slabs. And I'm not really worried about my purchase date, the store, or the price, since I don't really plan on selling the collection at all. So, let's unclick the Always Show This screen and Add to Collection. One comic added to collection. Okay. Next, Magic number 11. Jurassic Park Raptor number 1. And wow, we're already here. Here is also issue number 2. Add to collection. Next up, Devil's Ray, issue number 4. Now we have Mighty Marvin, issue number 16. attention. X-Men Legends. Let's see. This isn't volume 2. Volume 1. Issue number 11. Next up, World of Krypton. This is issue number 3. Issue number 7. Here we have the Magic Order. This is issue number 4. If you were ever in doubt about whether or not it is the right issue, you can always click on the cover and it'll do a preview, and you can compare to see if it is the same to each other. It makes it very easy to make sure you're inventorying your comics correctly. Lives of Wolverine, issue number 2. Here is Buffy, the last vampire slayer. This is issue number 3. Now we have the Amazing Spider-Man. This is issue 88. This is the PEY A version.